Okay, good evening, everyone.
My name is Katie Heckroth.
And I'm Reggie Schaefer.
And tonight we're your MC team.
We would like to thank you all for spending your time with us tonight. It really means a lot to us.
Yes, we would like to thank you. And if you didn't get a chance to check out our amazing raffle and silent auction items, do not fret. We will give you plenty of time throughout the evening to take a look at those.
And before we start, I would like to hand over the microphone to our beloved choir president, Miss Emma Archer, to say a few words.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the inaugural Hudson High School Choir Cabaret. As our wonderful MCs mentioned, my name is Emma Archer, and I am the president of the choirs. I wanted to thank you on behalf of all of our choir members for your support. Be sure to check out all of our raffle and silent auction items, as well as our food selections. We will have three acts with short intermissions in between. I also wanted to give special thanks to Christ Community Chapel, the Hudson High School administration, our MC team, Katie and Reggie, the choir VPs, Susan Ross and Barbara Stitzer, Elaine Yuhos, our parent volunteers and raffle item donors, and of course, our fantastic director, Mr. Moore. But we would also not have been able to put on this cabaret without the guidance of Erica Faderman, so our gratitude goes out to her as well. Thank you for coming along with us for an incredible evening. On behalf of the Hudson High School Choir Program, enjoy the show.
Thank you so much, Emma, for giving us a few words, and you will see her later tonight share some of her many talents with us.
All right, and as you can see, our first act has joined us. This is freshman men's choir member Tommy Mager, and he will be singing Amazing Grace.
Everyone give a warm welcome to Tommy.
Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found, was blind, but now I see. The sun.
And next up, we have our very own Kate Pulowski, who is a junior in the chamber choir singing Bubbly. Let's give her a warm welcome.
I see your bubbly face, get the tingles in a silly place, starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose, wherever it goes, always a no. You make me smile, please stay for a while now, just take your time wherever you go. Rain is falling on my windowpane, we are hiding in a safer place. Undercover, staying dry and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, always a no. You make me smile, please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. But what am I gonna say? Make me feel this way. I just starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, always a no. You make me smile, please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. Da da da. Been asleep for a while now. You tuck me in just like a child now. Cause every time you hold me in your arms, I'm comfortable enough to feel your warmth. Starts in my soul, then I lose all control. When you kiss my nose, the feeling shows. Cause you make me smile, baby, just take your time now. Holding me tight. Where just for a while.
If you liked what you just saw, you can see Kate as Roxy in Hudson High School's rendition of Chicago, happening on April 8th, 9th, and 10th.
All right, and moving right along with our performance this evening, our next performer is senior men's choir member Mateen Cater, singing on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. Let's give it up.
Do you hear? Whistle down the line, I figure that it's engine number 49. She's the only one that'll sound that way on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. See the old smoke rising round the bend. I reckon that she knows she's gonna meet a friend. Folks around parts get the time of day on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. Hey Jim, you better get the rig. She's got a list of passengers that's pretty big. and they all want lifts to Brown's Hotel, 'cause lots of them been traveling for quite a spell, all the way from Philadelphia, on the adjacent Topeka and the Santa Fe. With the wheels a-singing westward ho, from the day I heard them start, across the Kansas plains, through New Mexico, I guess I got a little gypsy in my heart. When I'm old and gray and settled down, if I ever get a chance to sneak away from town, then I'll spend my busman's holiday on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.
All right, up next we have the lovely senior chamber choir member, Tenley Stitzer, singing I Love Play Rehearsal.
I love play rehearsal because it's the best, because it is fun. I love play rehearsal and I get depressed as soon as it's done, but not depressed as in like kill yourself depressed. No, I'm not into self-harm, dude, I swear, here, check my arm. I just use the phrase to emphasize a point, show the passion that I've got. I am passionate a lot. I have mad gigantic feelings, red and frantic feelings about most everything, like gun control, like spring, like if I'm living up to all I'm meant to be. I also have a touch of ADD. Wait, where was I? Oh, right. I love play rehearsal because you're equipped with directions and text. Life is easy in rehearsal. You follow a script so you see what comes next. Anywho, the point that I'm getting to is sometimes life can't work out in the way it works out in the play. Like the only time I get to be the center of attention is when I'm Juliet or Blanche DuBois. Have I mentioned that was really one of my best roles? Did you see that? And no matter how hard I try, it's impossible to narrow down the many reasons why I love play rehearsal. My brain is like, my heart is like, wow, 'cause we're here at play rehearsal and it's starting. We're starting. It's starting soon.
Doesn't that song just make you realize how much you love play rehearsal?
I know it does for me, Reggie. All right, and our next performance is another senior men's choir member, Jack Meyer, singing Army. Let's give it up. Woo!
One, two, one, two.
Well, I thought about the Army. Dad said, son, you must be high. And I thought, yeah, there's a first for everything. So my old man's advice, three sad semesters. It was only 15
mustache and a mullet. Got a job at Chick-fil-A, citing artistic differences. The band broke up in May, and in June reformed without me. And they got a different name. I nuked another grandma's apple pie and hung my head in shame. No. Been thinking a lot today. Been thinking a lot today. Oh, think I'll write a screenplay. Introspection. On the eve of my election, I say to my reflection, God, please spare me more rejection. 'Cause my peers, they criticize me, and my exes all despise me. Try to put it all behind me, but my redneck past is nipping at my heels. Thinking a lot today. A lot today. Been thinking a lot today. I thought about the army.
All right, so next up we have the dynamic chamber choir duo of Carl Rossler and Megan Archer.
And they will be singing Therapy from the movie Tick, Tick, Boom, and they're also both seniors. So let's give it up for Carl and Megan.
I feel bad that you feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said about what you said about me not being able to share a feeling.
If I thought that what you thought was that I hadn't thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing.
I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy. If you don't have a problem with my problem, maybe the problem simply codependency.
Say you were wrong too.
Say I was wrong about
you being wrong.
When you rang to say
the ring was the bong in your brain.
If I meant when I said rings bored me. I'm not mad that you got mad when I got mad when you said I should go drop dead. If I were you when I done what I done, I'd do what you did when I gave you the ring, having said what I said.
Too late to fight.
so let's just get some rest.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but I know I definitely don't need to go to therapy after that performance.
And to wrap up our first act for tonight, we have Men's Choir singing For the Longest Time. Bring them a, give them a good welcome to the stage, everyone.
Woo!
Thank you so much, and we hope you enjoyed Act 1. We have two more wonderful acts. At this time, we're going to take a 10-minute intermission, get our next acts ready. We invite...
All right, everyone, to kick off the second act of the evening, this performance might make you see double because it is our Women's Choir sophomores twins, Allison and Amanda Whalen, singing Oh Atlanta. Let's give it up.
To
Welcome back to the stage, our choir president, Miss Emma Archer, singing In My Dreams.
Dream of a city beyond all compare. Is it
don't know what it's like not to know who you are, to have lived in the shadows and traveled this far. I've seen flashes of fire, heard the echo of screams, but I still have this faith in the truth of my dreams.
Thank you, Emma, for that absolutely dreamy performance.
And while we're on the topic of dreams, our next performance is Senior Chamber Choir member Darby Wilson singing I Dreamed a Dream from Les Mis. Let's give a round of applause for Darby.
I
Barbie also happens to be one of the jazz slayers as Velma Kelly in Hudson High School's Chicago.
All right, moving right along. Our next performance is a trio that consists of senior chamber choir member Iris Renna, sophomore women's choir member Ava Talitz-Kelpsa, and senior women's choir member Megan Earp. And they will be singing Royals by Lord. Let's give it up.
Please welcome to the stage.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies. And I'm not proud of my address. In the torn out town, no postcode envy.
Songs like gold teeth, gray goose, dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, wall cat, trash in the hotel room.
We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams.
And everybody's like
crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We are caught up in your love affair.
And we'll never be royal. Royals.
Royals.
It doesn't
end up in our blood.
Can't watch you save for us. We have a different kind of clause. Let me be your ruler.
Ruler.
You can call me Queen Tiffany.
Oh, let me live that fantasy.
My friends and I, we've cracked the code. Dollars on the train to the party. Everyone who knows us knows that we're fine with this. We didn't come from money.
But every song's like
gold teeth, gray goose, dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room.
We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams.
But everybody's like
crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, circles on our gold leash. We don't care. We are caught up in your love affair.
And we'll never be
sophomore Maddie Davidson singing Colors of the Wind from Pocahontas. Welcome to the stage.
Let's go, Matt!
Colors of the wind. Can you pay with all the colors? come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what they're worth. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends, and we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon, or let the eagle tell you?
That was absolutely amazing.
All right, we've come to our final solo performance of Act Two. Please welcome to the stage sophomore Ella Choi singing Big Yellow Taxi and also accompanying herself on guitar. So let's give it up for Ella.
They paved paradise and put up a parking lot with a pink hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They paved paradise and put up a parking lot. They took all the trees and put them in a tree museum. And they charge the people a dollar and a half just to see them. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They paid paradise and put up a parking lot. Hey, farmer, farmer, put away the DDT now. Give me spots on the apples and leave me the birds and the bees. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They pay paradise and put up a parking lot. Late last night, I heard the screen door slam, and a big yellow taxi took away my old man. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They paid paradise and put up a parking lot. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They paid paradise and put up a parking lot. They paid paradise and put up a parking lot. They paid paradise and put up a parking lot.
Give it up one more time for her.
And for our final performance of Act Two, we have the women's choir singing For Good From Wicked, featuring soloist Chloe Cleland. Give it up. Woo!
That's a little hot. Thank you so very much. We're going to go into our intermission to get ready for our final act three.
All right. As everyone's making their way back to their seats or entering that last minute raffle or silent auction, I'd just like to take a second to do some more thank yous. Thank you to Christ Community Chapel for letting us hold this amazing event tonight. Thank you to all of our parent volunteers, because without them, this evening definitely would not have been possible. So thank you to all of our volunteers. Thank you to the Hudson Administration and the Hudson Music Association. Thank you to anyone who donated to make all of those amazing raffles and auction items possible. Thank you to Mr. Moore, because he's awesome. Thank you. Thank you to Elaine Yuhos. Thank you to all of you for coming to support us tonight. We would also like to thank our fellow officers, Tenley, Emma, and Megan. Thank them for being awesome. I don't think I have anyone else to thank.
Okay, so cool. I think that means that our raffle and silent auction items are now officially closed. And the winners for those will be announced right before our chamber choir performs.
Yes. All right. And we are now time for the final act of the evening. So opening this act is chamber choir senior Catherine Palmieri singing Satisfied from Hamilton. Let's give it up for Catherine.
Welcome, Catherine.
I keep his eyes in my life.
about you, Reggie, but I'm pretty satisfied with that performance. You guys thought you could get away without me making another song pun, didn't you?
Catherine is also Matron Mama Morton in Hudson High School, Chicago on April 8th, 9th, and 10th. Our next performer is sophomore in chamber choir, Ava Beard, singing Jealous.
Let's give it up for Ava! I will be losing my other half for this next performance because Katie is performing Watch What Happens from Newsies. Give her a hand!
Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write.
right or the right way to write it. This is big, lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy sourpusses. Ha, it's a cinch. It could practically write itself, and let's pray it does. Cause as I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl? It's a girl. How the hell? Is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life's little guy some ink, and when it dries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live and breathe right on the page, and once they're center stage, you watch what happens. And who's there with her camera and her pen? As boys turn into men, they'll storm the gates, and then just watch what happens when they do. Picture a handsome, heroically charismatic, plain spoken, no nothing, skirt chasing, cocky little son of a. Lie down with dogs and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is he's also the face of the strike. Put a face, face the facts. That's a face that could save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt an absolute power. Wait, wait, corrupts absolutely. That's genius. But give me some time, I'll be twice as good as that. 6 months from never. Just look around at the world we're inheriting and think of the one we'll create. Their mistake as they got old, that is not a mistake we'll be making. No, sir, we'll stay young forever. Give those kids and me the brand new century and watch what happens. It's David and Goliath, do or die. The fight is on. Just give in. It can't be any worse than how it's been. And it just so happens that we just might win. So whatever happens, let's begin.
Look who's back, everyone! She did amazing, didn't she?
So, our next performance is a men's barbershop quartet, everyone's favorite, and it is composed of men's choir member Charlie Learoyd and chamber choir members Alex Dale, Joshua Jacob, and Jason Tong. And they will be singing Faith. So let's give it up for them.
Welcome to the stage.
Touch your body, but I know not everybody has got a body like you.
Oh, but I gotta think twice before I give my heart away, because I know all the games you play, because I play them too. Oh, oh, but I need some time off from that emotion, some time to pick my heart up off the floor. Oh, when that love comes down without devotion, well, it takes a strong man, baby, but I'm showing you the door.
Cause I gotta have faith,
doom, doom,
but I gotta have faith,
doom, doom, because I gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. I gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. Baby, I know you're asking me to stay. Saying please, please, please don't go away. You say I'm giving you the blues. Oh, baby, you mean
every word you say. Can't help but think of yesterday and another who tied me down to the lover boy rules. Before this river becomes an ocean, before I throw my heart back on the floor, oh, oh, baby, I reconsider my foolish notion. Will it take someone to hold me, but I'll wait for something more. Cause I gotta have faith, doom, doom, but I gotta have faith, doom, because I gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith, faith, faith. Da 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 da. Before this river becomes an ocean, before you throw my heart back on the floor, oh, oh, baby, I'll reconsider my foolish notion. Well, I need someone to hold me, but I'll wait for something more. Because I gotta have faith, do, do. I gotta have faith, because I gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith, faith, faith.
Alright, so next up with our final solo act, this act, we have the Wicked, Lindsay Ross, singing The Wizard and I from, well, Wicked. Welcome to the stage, everyone!
Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood? This weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin. And I, once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed.
Throughout us, that's all to do with Thank you. Thank you so very much. Thank you. Well,
just go in.
My name is Jacob Moore, and I have the thank you. And I have the honor and the privilege of being the director of these wonderful students this evening. So on behalf of all of them, I'd like to thank you for making this evening such a special one and a memorable one. So thank you so much for being here. I won't take too much more time because I know we want to get our chamber choir up here, and then I know everyone can't wait to drive home in the snow. So I don't want to spoil you of that. But this night would not be possible without the incredible volunteers of both students and parents making it possible. As I said in the program, we have never done a large scale fundraiser like this, and you know, unless the stage collapses, knock on wood for chamber choir, I'd like to say it was pretty successful for the first one. So thank you very, very much. We couldn't have done it without our committees. We had four committees. We had, they're all in your program, but I just wanted to single out our point people, our people who took the charge for our committees. For our day of event, all of our setup and everything was, Jessica Learoyd was our point person there. Stacey Shanley was in charge of all of the fundraising baskets and items that we see. Elaine Yuhos and Suzanne Heckroth helped us with our ticket and our outreach, and Courtney Bixby was our point person for our food and drink. So they were our point people. They had a committee that worked with them, and so I want to thank all of them. I especially want to thank Christ Community Chapel for allowing us to do this and allowing us to be here. Thank you so much for all of your hospitality. It is much, much appreciated. It was so easy to communicate with them and be here and have this wonderful night, so thank you. I hope I don't leave anybody out. But I have two more people to thank. First are my choir VPs, Barb Stitzer and Susan Ross, and especially Susan Ross, who helped with all of this, constantly emailing. I could not have done this without their help. They keep me sane. They're the reason that we're having this night. All I did was set up sound and run sound, so it really was their effort, and I'm so, so eternally grateful. Thank you for all you've done in making this a wonderful night. And the last people that I have to thank are these wonderful students. I was sitting there, and every single act I asked, how did I get so lucky to work with such amazing students and amazing kids? So let's hear it one more time for all of our students this evening. Whoa. I can't thank you enough for being here tonight. I hope you enjoyed yourself. A reminder, if you did win one of our silent auction or raffle items or a wine wagon, make sure before you leave that you check out here in the back in order to claim all of your gifts. If we have any leftover food, please make sure that you take some on your way home. Thank you so much for being here. I believe I've thanked everybody I need to, but if I haven't, please know that I'm very appreciative. What? Who'd I forget? Oh, yes, I'd like to thank Mr. Boland and his wife, Dr. Boland, for watching the students in the room. I'd like to thank Meg Andrus at HCTV. I'd like to thank Ben Fisher, who was taking pictures. And it's not an easy job, as you can tell. Let's give a big warm round of applause for our MCs for the evening, Katie Heckroth and Reggie Schaefer. So, we're going to go ahead and close things now with our final number. This is Paul McCartney and John Lennon's Blackbird, but it is in a jazz choir arrangement, so it has some really cool harmony. So thank you so much for being here. This is Chamber Choir, and our final number for the evening, Blackbird.
Broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only
Thank you so much. Please come join us for our final concert of the year on Wednesday, May 11th, as we bid farewell to our senior class of 2022. Thank you for making this evening such a spectacular one. Drive safe. Good night.